Stardate. The day after yesterday, our ship has strayed off course into unknown territory. Our only hope lies with my first officer.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh, you're a bad Regillian. Ooh.
Mr. Gleep, have you been able to determine what's going on?
Affirmative, Captain. Judging from the yellow moons, orange stars, and green clovers, we are trapped inside the crunchy goodness of a cosmic bowl of cereal.
We're not equipped to become part of a nutritious breakfast. Mr. Solo, evasive maneuvers.
Aye, your worship.
There's our destination. Plot a course, Lieutenant Gunn.
Aye, Captain.
Mail call! Junk mail.
Hey, don't booger at the mail, Phil.
Bill. Hey, your Aunt Esther sent you more catnip.
Give me that!
Engage over thrusters. Commence primary ignition. Cue dramatic music. Now, Lieutenant, disengage lateral cargo.
Aye, Captain.
Ew, I swallowed a bug. Wait a second. This isn't normal acid rain. It's gonna take a genius to figure out what's going on.
Eureka! If I carefully add this formula...
Shut the door! The lights! Poindexter, do you have any idea what is happening outside?
Outside? Oh, my. Perhaps we should consult with the master computer.
Wow!
Not that one, Mr. Felix! This one! I only use that one for video games. It appears, Mr. Felix, that an extraterrestrial expedition has designated our planetary body as a locale for jettisonable waste materials. Mr. Felix?
Huh?
Aliens are using Earth as a trash can! And it's up to us to stop them!
Yeah, in a sec.
Have no fear, Mr. Felix. My hypership is hydraulically balanced for complete and total safety.
Could you say that again in English?
Mr. Felix?
Please observe the seatbelt sign.
This imposing craft would appear to be the cause of it all.
Well, duh!
There appears to be no ingress.
Don't worry. I saw this once in a movie. Hey, open up in there! E equals MC squared.
So, this is the troublemakers. Skins, give it a full medical scan.
It's dead, Tim.
It would appear to be a Siamese geek cat.
Excuse me. Yeah, hi. Are you from a planet where they have no emotions?
No. Actually, I'm just a bad actor.
What do you freaks think you're doing?
We are on a 3-year mission to spawn sequels and spin-offs, to exploit legions of social outcasts. Oh, and to seek out new worlds on which to dump our garbage, to boldly dump where no man has dumped before.
You can't use our planet as a junkyard!
Why not? You do. Your rivers, your beaches, your canyons, your frankfurters, all filled with the filth you so frivolously fling.
Poindexter, this is horrible. We're prisoners in a cartoon with a moral to it.
We cannot let you interfere with our mission or its spin-offs. You must be eliminated.
We need a brilliant plan, Poindexter.
How about this?
After them.
When you came
Didn't you have a plan for getting out?
He's the brain, sweetheart.
Wrong parody, miss.
Hey, Poindexter, vacuum and dump!
Apparently, a vacuum and dump control.
We need to get a better genius. Let's see what this does, huh?
Mr. Felix, hold me!
Now?
Any last requests?
How about ABBA's Knowing Me, Knowing You?
We'd like to be dumped with the rest of the garbage.
No ABBA?
An excellent idea, Mr. Gleep. Open the trash compartment.
Captain, that is not a logical...
I gave you an order, Mr. Gleep.
The ship back where it came from. Energize.
So long, Herbert. Home, sweet home.
I deduce that the voyagers of that mission will have to find another planet on which to dump.
Wow, and this place is cleaner than I've ever seen it.
All of Earth's trash was suctioned up with the space garbage.
Well, let's do our best to keep it this way, huh?
Another spacecraft. This one of advanced design.
What do you mean?
I'm afraid it's Star Trash, the next sanitation.